girl to the barber shop. He sat in the queue and waited for his turn. He said hello to all the customers and asked them what haircut he should get. He decided to copy his dad's. To be father like son, his mom showed the barber exactly what he wanted. He went for short back and sides, and only a little bit off the top. Then he got it styled just